Start in a kneeling position with your toes slightly touching the wall and your hands just outside your knees. From here, jump to straddle and rest your toes against the wall before joining the legs at the top and resting on the wall again. When you jump, focus on rounding your upper back and keeping your ribcage down and in. Use your hip flexors to keep your legs close as you straddle up. Push the floor away and try not to bend the elbows. This drill forces you not to arch your back during the jump or you will crash against the wall. On the way down, try not to touch the wall and control your way back to the kneeling position by compressing at the hips and pushing down hard on the floor to resist the fall. To make the drill easier, kneel further away from the wall. Eventually, you will be able to straddle up to the straight position without the intermediate stage of resting in straddle.